You hear plaintive wails from deep within the mines. Could they really be the voices of the dead? These crystals emit a faint ringing tone as you draw near, as if reacting to the sound of your footsteps. Flayer drops its victim and turns to face you.
Fools, how dare you interrupt my meal!
Ogre Mage growls and commands his slaves to defend him.
What's that word?
The slaves chip away at the crystals while the ogre's bark commands at them. The awful heat rising from the bottom of this shaft only adds to their misery. The ogre mage's eyes grow, and the boss of Durna is laid low. His slaves howl in triumph. The Illithid's wicked speech invades your mind. The beholder hisses as you approach it. boss Uzaki's slaves whoop and screech as the slave. The ogre boss snarls, intent on cleaving you into pieces. The ogre mage laughs as you approach him. The slaves of Boss Urfala curse his name as the slave driver is defeated. The slave driver waves up on his feet and the slave and yells, "No fight, no food!" Boss Gullo's slaves beat their chest in defiance as the slave driver is defeated. You hear an evil voice echoing in your thoughts. Something catches your eye amidst the trinkets and dross.